Hey everyone, so I'm here. What is up? We finished the last two stages because I decreased the difficulty to default, which I'm kind of glad I did now. Oh my god, imagine if it was still adventure mode. I would have adventure difficulty. I would have lost it. Just checking my shit. Alright, let's go. Well, that's done. Move on to other dimensions. We're gonna start off with the Nether Wastes. Yes, we're traveling to the Nether, boys.
A harsh welcome awaits you in the Nether Wastes. Only ruins and relics keep you company as you race to escape a seemingly endless sprawl. You'll need to keep your wits about you if you want to survive the wastes.
Gotcha. Loud and clear. They're the moblins. And we're level 96. Kill that bitch. What the hell? Oh no, they got the creepy whistling. That was one of those things that was killing us. They were from the Nether, that makes sense. See, that adds up. Oh my god. Picture this, you're a moblin just living in the fucking Nether. All of a sudden, this fucking asshole comes out of nowhere, starts shooting you all with fucking giant laser beams. Oh, jeez. Well, let's keep moving forward. Oh. Hello. Alright, I'm destroying that bu- Excuse me, spawner. God, to have something in here. Wow, just emerald jars, really? There's like no convoluted big secret thing to unlock a secret level from. Oh. Yeah, okay. If there is, we'll just save it for bonus content. I'll probably do some more Agent Hunt, too.
Boy.
Another fucking room. This better be a room with something in it. Like, deadass, guys, they can't keep giving us room with fucking emerald jars.
Even if it is pretty cool.
More emerald jars, okay. Cool supplies, I'll take that shit.
Alright, go back up here. Hey, Bubble, we're gonna go back up here.
And I'm gonna fucking kill off some more enemies. and I'll see all of you in the next part. Peace to Crispy. Bye, guys.